30th of Julio, 1994. Cheryl, I should have told you tonight, darling, but I hope you will surmise that I do love you. For no one else would I have surrendered my place at James's side, which is where I belong this moment as the thunder rumbles and you bunker down to bed. Just remember always this very special night we shared. I love, David.